A Mobile woman almost lost her hands in a dog attack, and it was just the first of two such attacks across Mobile tonight.
Rescue crews were able to pull the woman out of this window of a home on Knob Hill Drive right off Government Boulevard after she was mauled by a pet pit bull. They had to do that because the dog was loose inside the home.
Mobile Fire Rescue telling us the woman lost part of her hands and had severe bleeding. Animal control eventually taking the dog out of the home.